inside. It's a great tourist attraction in Branson, Missouri. It's really surprising how they did this all by themselves. So now let's get into the facts.
Yeah, so this place is actually a top 5 tourist attraction here in Branson, Missouri. And yeah, it's just an upside down house, which is super cool. You want to take pictures or something inside of it, completely upside down, as you can see from this angle as well. And yeah, can't wait to go in and see the entire place. It's a science filled museum, and it's basically an amusement park as well. And yeah, we're gonna go inside, and yeah, let's jump on the reach there. So now we're in front of the WonderWorks building, and it's so cool because they actually have sound effects if you can hear it.
WonderWorks building, and as you can see above us, we have the building that crashed on top of the house.
Yeah, this is just one of the floors. You can see it all around us. It's so well designed, and this is actually the ticket booth too. And yeah.
Really cool how the house above us has interior also. That gets stuck up to
the window. Yeah, it's so realistic.
Now we'll be heading on. This is the inversion tunnel, and yeah, you can get pretty dizzy from this. This is similar to the one at Seismic. It feels like I'm falling down.
kids in the back.
Fingerprint record.
I'm gonna do mine too. This is mine. This is my bag.
Yeah, mine's right there. This is a hurricane simulator.
Thank you.
Australia.
Once again, this is Branson, Missouri, and there's a lot of attractions here. this is just one of the top five attractions that we stopped by. And yeah, we hope y'all enjoy it. See y'all later. Bye, guys.